Time to do some story. Yes. Story. Story time. Story. Nobody's online.
This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender.
What? What do I even have on this? Substance and... Oh. Wait. That's what I was missing. Yes. Missile. Oh. Oh. Oh, this is a shotgun. Titan. Titan. I have a shotgun. Yes. No. Better.
I traced the original signal to a nearby cave. Let's check it out.
Alrighty. Since we're gonna check it out, I'll go. Time to get juggled. Wait, where do I go? I'm just having fun. I can't control this thing. I need some help. Bang. That sucked. Alright. Hello. I have a feeling I didn't go the right way. Why'd I do that? What? Oh!
Another amplifier.
Huh? Inspect. Where'd that... What? No.
I need a minute to triangulate the signal's origin. Got the coordinates. The signal's coming from that crashed tomb ship.
Tomb. What else? What is this? Oh, it's that. That makes sense. Go up. Well, it's just made it. What's going on there? Alright. Let me just take care of these guys. Alright. Laser burst laser. What? Oh. No! Hey guys! Just save him. Do 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 do.
Oh, this one has a safeguard. I'll need a minute to disable it.
Oh! Wow! Oh. Slow.
That's the last amplifier. The signal we're tracking now is from the source. The mind bender.
The mind bender? Okay. I'm sick.
This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, a pocket dimension in the Hive's ascendant plane. When the Hive kill powerful beings, their throne worlds increase in size. But that should only work for the Hive.
I just try to put something back, and I got hit. The this act is forbidden. Actually, I should probably just use this. Okay, I did too much reloading with this. I want this back. We're trying to get a good SMG for a while now. Are you another one? Oh. Ow. No. I don't know what to use. What the? Wait, what? Excuse me. What? He didn't die. What? Why didn't he die? You tried this out. And if that doesn't work, we'll do this. There you go. All right, this is not working. Okay. Honestly, I'm out of ideas. Dude, why is the app bugging out? I'll fix that later. Come here.
Yay! Stay on him.
Oh, I hate this. Hide. It's immune.
How did the mindbender get a throne room this big? Oh, Cade.
Oh, shut up. You still immune? No, you aren't. Okay. Okay. Die. Oh, whoa, he dead.
We've gotta go. This place is destabilizing.
It's not hurting me. Oh, it's hurting me. Oh, it's cool. I'm pretty sure this is...
I yep, want to think it's... Cade can rest easier. Now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed.
I would like to think that, but he's dead, so. Wouldn't know. Alright. Let's do it again. So I don't like that. What I'm gonna do is genius.
This is a sniper's nest. Great sight lines. We're on the Baron that murdered Cade's ghost. That was a one-shot kill. Keep your guard up.
Target practice.
What? Wait, do I go? Oh. Wait. Smooth of this thing shoot bullets. Wait, am I supposed to get higher? Where do I go? Hold. Hello. Come here. Nice. Run. Hello. Oh. Well, can I not get up there? Well, I'm gonna get up there. Alright, I can't get up there. What? the... Alright. What? What happened? Oh my god, he's almost dead.
He's retreating, but I'm tracking his position.
Come here. Server lag, yay. Alright, you're not gonna wait that easy, alright? This person thinks he can get away? No. Where is he? He's right there. Am I super yet? Nope. Is he still? Where is he? He's over there. Come on. I have a mission to hold. Come here. You can't escape me. Oh. Shut up.
Smarter than he looks. Lightweight simulation.
I mean, he looks pretty dumb.
I've never seen anything like it. If we find more, let's grab it.
If we find more. I wonder if you'll find more. 60. I have my insta-kill super ready. Shotgun, I'm gonna be honest. Ow. The shotgun is slow. Not fun to use. I'm gonna ignore everybody. Stop it. More grinding, better weapons that I'm satisfied with.
I bring him your body. Keep your coast.
Why?
Sell it shell to spider.
Oh. Maybe you can sell some money and then you can, you know, pay some to go to that. Maybe you could sell it for some money and then pay to go to school, or maybe me. Anyways, like I'm saying, I'm smarter than you. Wait. It's multiple. Fake. Get out of the way. Where's the real one? Get out of the way, where's the real one? What are you gonna do? Huh? What are you gonna do? what's this? I feel a little tickle. I wonder what that is. Come here. Get. Excuse me? Wait. Hold on a minute. That's not right. I thought you said cage and end there for a minute. Ooh, it's gonna spawn here. Dead. I'm dead. Fake. You know that. Hi-yee. What the? Come back. Alright. Let's play a game now. Are you gonna be fake or are you gonna be real? Fake. Are you joking me? Oh, you're real. Wait. What? Let it explode. Move. Wait, I can tell which one is real. That's the real one. No, it's not. Are you the real one? No. Are you? Yes. He should be dead. She will be. Oh, you died fast.
You know, there's a reason I keep a low profile when you fight. It's just smarter. But Cade's ghost was just like him.
Stupid.
Flashy, cocky, and incredibly competent. She didn't deserve to go down like that.
Speak to the spider. Oh. Speak to the spider, okay. Yeah. The spider. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, it's baby. Yeah, it's baby. Yeah, they kicked me into orbit. Yeah, it's baby. It's Bayou. Yeah. It's Bayou. It's Bayou. Yeah. This one bad. Yeah, it's a huckleberry.